Mary and Joseph brought him up to Jerusalem so that he could be presented to the Lord. Luke 2:22.